Covering Louisiana, Secretary of State Kyle Ardoin says he will not run for re-election. A spokesperson for Ardoin confirmed to us the news, saying that health issues are the main reason for Ardoin's decision not to run again. Ardoin served as interim secretary for several months before being elected in October of 2018. And according to our sources, Speaker of the State House, Clay Schexnyder, will announce a run for Ardoin's seat tomorrow.